Some big news coming in on that. Bihar PWD Minister Nand Kishore claims that the bridge has not collapsed, but the approach road bridge has collapsed. This is news coming in from the PWD Minister in Bihar, Nand Kishore, who claims that it's not the bridge, it's the approach bridge that has collapsed. Let's take a listen to his reaction.
जो सत्तरघाट पुल है उससे दो किलोमीटर दूर जो माइनर ब्रिज है उसका अप्रोच केवल पानी के तेज बहाव के कारण कटा है। कोई ध्वस्त नहीं हुआ है, पूरा सत्तरघाट पुल को कोई नुकसान नहीं हुआ है, किसी पुल को कोई नुकसान नहीं हुआ है, केवल उस माइनर ब्रिज के अप्रोच को पानी के तेज बहाव ने काट दिया है। इतनी बड़ी बात है, और पानी जब बढ़ता है तो ऐसी स्थितियां पैदा होती है।
Over to Rohit Kumar for more details on this. Rohit, here's a PWD minister there in Bihar saying it's not the bridge, it's the approach bridge that collapsed, like it's a consolation prize that he's received there, that it's not the main bridge, but an approach bridge. It's an infrastructure project that has collapsed. It is a 263 crore project that has been exposed of substandard quality. Take us through this bridge that he's really talking about. Is this not the main bridge? Rohit, can you hear us? We're going to try and patch Rohit back again on the line. Here is Bihar's PWD Minister Nand Kishore claiming that the bridge has not collapsed, but it's the approach road bridge that has collapsed. Unfortunately, it is the part of the same project, and it is a project that was carried out in a span of 8 years, costing 264 crore rupees. A 1.4 kilometer bridge. He says that it's not the main bridge that's collapsed, it's the approach bridge that fell through.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.